Yo, this goes out to every see-through F-tier nerdcore rapper throwing shots at me thinking they're doing something. Are y'all some fucking children? Because it seems like I need to take your little baby hands and show you how the fuck to make a diss record. Let's go. Yo. Oh, you thought you'd be the biggest fucking fish in this little pond, huh? You little fucking monster, you must be fucking bonkers. You peace for 8 years, ain't do shit to stay in touch and never check what's coming out. Surprise, you ain't that good, you little fuck. Out here reviewing and criticizing like you're something, Mr. Two Live Shows, 27 takes, and all of them punchins. Yeah. Munch can only loud when you think nobody's around to check the shit, compressing and doubling up your vocals just to sound big. Talking about craft, you haven't switched up your style since you started it. Just graduated from mom's house to an apartment. Built your whole rep off this scene and other artists' shit, specifically off trying to make them not feel like a part of it. Sorry to your downstairs neighbors for that dude rapping above them. Least you got the apartment, all your friends got families who love them. Yeah. I know your style, I know exactly how to run up on ya. Snake your defenses, kicking your shins like Adesanya. Wasting your life, you ain't a veteran, just inveterate. Just making money off the scene. And the fans you think you're better than, tell me Bobby's wrong and show me a stream that you ain't hella bent. Just a sad stock muppet from a site that's no longer relevant. Gave yourself a nice little out where you don't have to write good verses. BS bars wrapped in a funny voice, claiming it's on purpose. What's the purpose? Still acting like you the man? You look and sound worse than the juggalo rappers you can't stand. I remember you were comfortable calling people fucking faggot and shit. Oh my, suddenly talking all like a social justice activist. Pretended like you give a fuck, you bastard. I think that's the bit. Trying to impress your friends, probably happily go back to it. Like you stopped saying bitch till you had women hitting your mattresses. That didn't last, did it? Speaking of which, an asterisk. Remember how you used to be all over rapping about fucking when you hadn't so much as breathed in a girl's direction? That was something. Weaving some real lies with all those monster spinnerets, trying to record before 9 p.m. when your mom turned off the internet. In effect, this was all during your gilded age, so tell me what in the fuck makes you think you're worth a shit today. You ain't a battle vet, nobody here's coming for your titles, kid. Even that pixel glasses rapper's probably got more spine in him. Lucky you don't have feelings, I can hurt you, little spiteful prick. This track's a fake out joke, why you shaking while you're writing it? Your insincerity's taking up too much space on the mic. Got people looking up to you for shit that you don't even like. Kabuto, I see you shrinking back from me. Kabuto, better stay coiled and keep cashing those distro kid checks, selling you snake oil, you fucking worm. Yeah, I'm fine, by the way. It's just a diss record. Peace.